मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर सेफ एंड फाइन। इट्स सैटरडे आर फन डे। व्हाइल रीडिंग समटाइम यू फॉरगॉट विच पेज यू आर रीडिंग ऑन अर्लियर। कीपिंग अ बुकमार्क रियली हेल्प्स अ लॉट। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ बुकमार्क। थिंग्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेकिंग बुकमार्क आर origami seeds of different colors, scissor, black marker, some cutouts of oval shape and round shape for eyes, for ears and some cutouts for teeth and fevicol. First of all, take an origami seed, fold it half. Now again fold it like this, make another triangle as shown and do the same from the other side. Press it gently. Now open it and keep the open side along you. Now fold it like this. Again fold the upper part like this, another part like this. Now open this like a cap and insert the remaining part inside it as shown and press it like this. Do the same from the other side. Our base of the bookmark is ready. Now decorate it as you like. First of all, take the oval cutouts to make eyes. Paste it as you like. Do the same with the other cutout of eye. Now take the white part paste the same now you can use the cutouts these cutouts for making teeth if you want to make the longer teeth you can paste it like this and if you want to make the shorter teeth you can use these cutouts like this. I am going with this part. Apply glue on it and paste it on the upper side. Now take the cutouts for making ears. First of all, use the bigger part, bigger ears. It's your wish, you can use the color of your choice. I will go with yellow one. Now we can, to make it more beautiful, we can use the orange part also. Use the another one. Apply glue on it and keep it inside to make it to look it more beautiful and make it fine. So our bookmark is ready. You can do or you can decorate it whatever you like with it. Some more examples of bookmark are these. These are some more examples. Now your beautiful bookmark is ready to use. Decorate it in your notebook. enjoy reading. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.